Hello friends, in this video we are going to see some important points about a voltage source. So let me take one voltage source of 10 volt. And I'll give the names A and B to these two points. Now suppose we have to find out what is the potential difference between points A and B. That means VAB. The answer will be very simple. 10 volt. So to this voltage source, I am connecting one resistance of 100 ohm. And this time I will ask a question. What is the voltage across 100 ohm? My answer will be same, 10 volt. I further extend this problem and I will connect one current source of downward direction and value say 20 ampere. Again the question is same, what is the voltage across 20 ampere? My answer for this question will be once again 10 volt. Let's extend further. I have resistance and current source connected between points A and B. Let's take 2 ohm and 50 ampere. So this time I increase the current level, but still even if I ask a question, what is a VAB? My answer is going to remain same, 10 volt. So the concept is that whenever voltage source is connected between any two points, it will fix voltage between these two points irrespective of any element connected across those two points. So in this problem, 10 volt is connected between points A and B, which will fix VAB 10 volt. No matter whatever element you connect after this, still the voltage across these two points is going to remain same, that is 10 volt. So whenever voltage source is connected between two points, it will fix up its voltage magnitude at the same time polarity also. So here I say VAB equal to 10 volt, that means I am considering A positive with respect to P. So even if I am having a current source of opposite direction, still my answer will be 10 volt and polarity is A positive with respect to B. So the concept is that voltage source between any two points will always fix up potential difference between those two points irrespective of any other element connected between those two points. Thank you.